The Battle of Chickamauga was a Confederate success led by General Braxton Bragg. However, a Union defensive stand led by General George H. Thomas prevented a complete rout, earning him the nickname the Rock of Chickamauga. Following Chickamauga,